He wrote in the press of his unease about a nude cycle event in York, but in the end, Councillor Joe Watt, the city's cycling champion, decided he would take part, as long as he could be fully clothed. He came face to face with Chris and Derek, who were glad to be able to put forward their views on why the naked event was a good idea. Press Video News brought them together, and Councillor Watt seemed to win friends, even if he failed to influence people.
Chris and Derek, this is quite something, this, because we have here Councillor Joe Watt, who has actually come down to So what do you make of that? At least he's putting his money where his mouth is and coming
here. I think it's great.
I fully support your aims. I just have a little bit of difficulty with the nudity through York, but
no,
your aims, your ideals are so sound. I'm fully behind you on those, so I'll ride round with you.
That's brilliant. That's really good.
We're glad to hear
ever
it.
Ever so pleased.
Now, you and I talked this afternoon at Skelton. Yeah. What changed your mind then?
I got a phone call afterwards from one of the organisers, and he invited me, and I just felt it would be a bit offhand, as I was invited, not to come down, because I do support the aims, that's the point. And if I've upset anyone over being misunderstood, for that I would apologise. But
You have your views, like everybody else does. What would you say to Joe, then, about sort of defending the nudity side of it and why it's important?
Well, I'd like to say everybody's got a body, everybody knows what is there, everybody I know normally wears clothes, but what's to be ashamed of? I aren't ashamed of my body, and I'm sorry if anybody else does. We don't mean to offend anybody, and it's probably a Victorian idea that's carried on over the years.
Well, let me just ask your wife again, what would you say in defence?
Well, I think it's great to be able to know the freedom and feel the air on your body. And I'm not ashamed, and I hope nobody else is. And there seems to be more and more on the media now encouraging people to be proud of what they've got, whatever size, shape, lumps and bumps.
It does put people off sometimes, though, doesn't it?
Well, the thing, we don't have to be nude on this. Mm. You know, they're saying, do it if you want to, but if you don't want to, cycle in whatever you want to wear, just to make the demonstration. But the thing is, the fact that there is the nudity, it doesn't half attract the press coverage.
Well, of course it does, because it's a good story,
isn't
it? And that
gets the message over even
better.
Exactly.
And I mean, that actually is what I said to you in the interview we did with you, Joe,
isn't
it? Yeah.
So, okay. I'll take my hat off to them today, but nothing else.
You can leave your hat on.
I like it, yeah.
Well, at least he's come down.
That's really good.
He wasn't my favourite man up to this moment, but I'm fine. I got the wrong impression, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's very good.
So off they went, and we caught up with two shocked tourists who wondered what all the commotion was in the Memorial Gardens and who got a bit of an eyeful, something they weren't expecting.
You two are from Scunthorpe, aren't you? And you've just wandered into the Memorial Gardens, and I think you can't quite believe what you're seeing, can you?
Well, we didn't really realise what was going on. There was quite a crowd, and then we realised that there was people nudists here. Thought it was some sort of protest, but I've just been told that it is an annual occasion that people get on the bikes nude and ride around.
Yeah, it's worldwide, in fact. But not in Scunthorpe.
Not in Scunthorpe.
You're surprised that it's allowed, aren't you?
It's a bit warmer in York.
Yes, I am.
I'm surprised. I'm not saying that I disagree with it, but and I don't. But I'm surprised it's allowed illegally, because there's small kiddies about and things like that.
It's quite full on, isn't it?
Yeah. So, well, it doesn't bother me. I don't know if it would bother some people.
Does it bother you, madam?
No, it doesn't now.
You're just surprised.
Yeah, that wouldn't do it at my age.
I think you're going to have that permanently surprised look on your faces all the way home, aren't you?
Yeah. It makes the end of the day. We're just going for the bus back home, so...